我觉得我就是没碰触碰到那个，就是禅修的那个那几根儿。老师在外圈好像设了很多箭，就没箭靶心儿。
She says she wants to meditate. This intention is very strong, but she always feels that she cannot. She don't know how to meditate.
Now she has meditated already. Why she says she don't know how to meditate?
Yeah, she always say like if the meditation is like a room, she feels like she always outside the room, don't know how to go in the room.
Because of this intention, too much desire, but you are already practiced. But you never satisfy what you are doing now because of your expectation is so high. You think it's meditation is very special. Think this way. That's why he never get it what he doing. She's not understanding the way to meditate. But she's already meditating. She report I listening. She should know many things. She already meditating, but she think it's more than this. More special or more serious, more special, more
high level
or something.
难道他已经听过你的报告？就是，从他这个报告里听出来，他觉得你已经会禅修，你已经在禅修。但是有可能你这么说呢，是因为你可能觉得禅修是一个很特别的经验，或者是你的那个期待值特别的高。然后或者是
mystery like this, mystery something very special,
是不是有一些很神秘的经验啊，或者觉得禅修是很神秘的一种体验啊，就很高的一种体验啊，你可能是不是要求就是，因为其实你已经在做了。
我有个梦想就是挣个五包，我就是
she had a dream of enlightenment.
我想写书，我害怕这一辈子就是
Yeah, this also defilement. Loba and dosa are all defilement happening. Afraid also defilement. Loba also defilement too. That's why she. Wrong attitude.
害怕是烦恼。然后特别想要也是烦恼。害怕。
So, just simple practice. Simple practice is very simple. Not very special.
禅修其实禅修练习啊，本身就是一个很单纯简单的一个东西，你不是什么特别特别的那种。
我好像就是因为在汉传佛教就是熏陶了将近十年了，然后就好容易就觉得好像看到就觉得好像这辈子就是解脱就见不到希望，好容易见了就是看到咱们的实修方法，就觉得能解脱有希望了。然后为什么跟人说见不着门呢？就觉得还没触碰到，就是能够让自己能打动心的那种力量。我觉得自己的心很弱，特别弱。
She said why she says she cannot don't know how to meditate because she don't know how to control the mind or balance the mind. It's like she always feel the strength of the mind is very weak.
Strength. Yeah, because if you have this doubt and not confused, also very big, this defilement strong, then your awareness is always weak. Now the mind is practicing at Rasaka. Her mind is always thinking about Rasaka. So she don't know about this walking. She forget what she doing. Now she forget about she result, then she more attention to the what she doing. And you can see more.
You like the better way.
然后还有就是你在练习的时候，你修行然后有结果，对不对？但是你的注意力，所有的注意力都在结果上。
好。
对，所以你现在要把就是注意力放回到你现在做的这个事情上。
当下
你
基本做好了。
More focus on what you are doing。
就更加专，就是注意到就是你目前做的事情。
一点一点做，一点一点努力做好。
Then you can see you are meditating, right? Then you know all meditating is happening.
然后你在做，就是清楚的知道大家在做什么嘛。然后这个时候你会知道，哎，这个不就在禅修吗？然后你可以认出到禅修在反应。
好，
Now practicing is not controlling. Not controlling. Only thing is whatever happening, just right attitude and be aware. That you need to skill first.
难道你首先要掌握的一个技能呢？要学会善巧，就是说，禅修你首先要觉知，对吧？然后要加强正确的态度。你现在先不要想着要去控制整个。
你能控制住心，
好，你现在要就是觉知带着正确的态度，这个是你首先要掌握的，
把一个基础和根基，
使劲的
做，使劲的做，
就你的一个首要就学会要上，
好，
就是觉知加正确的态度，
好。